Karen.
At the height of the War of Independence, there were 40,000 regular British soldiers, 14,000 members of the Royal Irish Constabulary. The Royal Irish Constabulary was backed up by an auxiliary division, ex-British Army officers who were kind of an elite strike force, but also the Black and Tans. And then you had the Dublin Metropolitan Police in Dublin, about 3,000 of them. It's a very messy military and policing picture.